Hola niños, hoy quiero hablarles de otra importante rutina en kinder. Today I want to talk to you about another important routine in kinder, el calendario, the calendar. El calendario es una rutina, it's a routine that we do in the morning. And we use the calendario for many, many things. In the calendario we can see words, palabras, right? We can also see números, numbers. Okay, in spaces that we fill and change every day. We're going to write here every day. El calendario, it's a tool that helps us to keep track of the time. Okay, let us know what month of the year is, what day of the week is. The Spanish calendario is a little bit different than the English one. In English, your week starts with Sunday, domingo. While in español, our week starts on Monday, lunes. So, el calendario, it's a square piece that has at least 30 other squares. And in the top of the calendar, we usually can see the month of the year. Ahora estamos en el mes de septiembre. Estamos en septiembre. Y cada vez que pasa un mes, when we go to a different month, we can replace this part, okay? And also has on this top, los días de la semana, the days of the week. We have here the days of the week in español. And after this video, I'm going to send you a song or a video with a fun song so you can learn the days of the week in Spanish. It's a lot of fun and very easy. And then we have the números, the numbers, to let us know what exact date it is, okay? Then in this part, we know what day is today, hoy, what day was yesterday, ayer, and what day will be tomorrow, mañana, okay? So I can wait you to come to our class so we can do our calendario together. Hasta pronto.